stammered. Yes, please, Mr. Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of my runaway debtors. Collected their souls for me, and may just pardon you $2. Now get going, the devil roared, kicking the boys out boisterously. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of the souls, otherwise I'll be one collecting yours. Cuphead and McMahon were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, Bandit, Cuphead. We have to find the elder cutter. Don't know what to do. What a fine pickle you boys have gotten yourself into. I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, you can't bear to imagine your fates. You must play along for now and collect these contracts. And you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your debtor friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. And in fact, I expect they'll transform into the terrible beast. Take this potion out so they don't hang you out to dry. You will be given you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now go to the writing desk and use the mystical inkwell there. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap.
Bad for the first.
first fight. Yeah. I still got an A. I think that's the achievement, is getting an A in this. Absolutely love games like Cuphead and Binding of Isaac, where things are kind of hectic when it comes to like the dodging of everything. Now we're going up and back on. And with that, and hopefully we can go into the last phase coming up. Got the parry. Phase of this fight. I think so. Now, there's no way we're gonna be able to go and make this actually work and get a flawless. I'm never good with these UFOs. The UFOs get me every single time. I see. Dodge. I just hope we can. Lob. is going to rock our world. Yeah, touch. Where are the pink ones? Oh, wait, the flowers are growing. Oh, I forgot to change weapons. I don't like this weapon. Oh, I got my toe, really. So.